Okay.
Just outside of Paia. Paia is a nice town. It's a kind of a tourist town, like Honolulu. There's a couple of big places there to eat. Mama's Fish Market, or the fish market on the corner of Ball County.
Okay.
And there's a name drag that comes out from Tom and the But if the surf gets big over here, there's a place called Jaws.
Got it. Okay.
You want to go see Jaws.
Jaws is big. It's bigger than you.
Well, it's about the same size as one man. You've got to have really big surf because it's great. But when you stand on the cliff and look down, I've never been to it.
Okay.
My meal when it's big here. Have you been up to one more day? To a place called Delzio. This is the famous North Shore of Oahu. It's the best surfer in the country, anywhere in the world.
Really?
Yep. So, if you read any surfing magazine, yeah. Or talk to any surfers, they want to be on the North Shore of Oahu.
And here we are, huh?
7 miles stretch with probably 15 different breaks. And the surfers get to know the weather systems pretty well.
Yeah.
This one's a north swell, so it's coming in from the north.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, the swell can change 2 or 3 degrees and it'll break in a different spot.
Unfortunately, you know where the rocks are too.
Yeah. You get up to Oahu Beach Park, which is just up the road. Oahu is a place, if you walk out to it, there's 3 breaks there.
Okay.
You look to the left, that's the Bonsai Pipeline. And that gets really big, good, and it gets coming in about 20 foot. It's 3 weeks there. The first week breaks at about 60 feet. The second one breaks at about 10 to 20. And it gets 20 plus. That breaks the third week, which is about 2 or 3 on out. Once you make 10 surfing.